Tonight, St. John Council approves controversial changes to the municipal pension plan that will eliminate cost of living increases and remove overtime pay as pensionable service. We'll have the reaction tonight at 5.